no. Let's go. You say I remind you of your ex, huh? Then you do not like me that bad. I'ma pull off on your ass, huh? Ayy, skirt, skirt. No, they don't want us to bring that bag out. No, they do not want us to break. Can't wait till all my niggas can cash out. Ayy.
Yo, 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 man, it's your boy Judy Joe. We back with another reaction.
What up, gang? We back with another video. Y'all already know it's your boy Khalil King. That's what it be. That I talk to me nice. I'm really, really him. Yes, sir. Indeed, you feel me?
Excuse me.
We got a special shout out today. You know what I'm saying? My boy.
Let me see.
What's the?
Is it Buzz? I think it's my boy Buzz. Bacon. Or is it Bacon?
That thing is Bacon.
Let me see. We about to see which one it was. It's either Bacon. Buzz or Bacon.
It's Buzz.
Take
Buzz.
My boy Buzz.
All right, man. Shout out to Buzz.
We live right now, so shout out to everybody who tapped into the video that was on the live. You already know.
Appreciate y'all. Welcome to the game.
We got a special request by my boy Buzz right now. We was about to get off the live, but my boy said he wanna see if we think Big L is better than Lil Wayne.
Which is.
Because Lil Wayne is my favorite rapper. Right,
you know, because Lil Wayne. Your favorite rapper's favorite rapper's favorite rapper.
Let's and he said Big L is my favorite rapper's favorite rapper. So, we finna
see. That's deep. That's very deep. That's a lot of favorites.
7 minute
That's
freestyle.
A lot of favorites, man.
With Jay-Z. We about to tap in right now. If you're new to the channel, welcome to the family, welcome to the gang. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Subscribe to Khalil King, man.
All right, Nolan.
We're gonna get into this motherfucking
Let's
video.
Get it, let's go.
I got high expectations for this shit.
Oh, what's going on?
Oh, we muted it because the fucking
Yeah, we did. Alright.
Now we're gonna get into that ball.
Let's check it out. Check it. Yo, I got slugs for snitches, no love for bitches, putting thugs and ditches with my trigger finger itches. I got a rep to make police jet, known to get a free sweat. I never beg for pussy like Keith Sweat. It's Big L, slow hell no. Bitches get fucked on a roof when I ain't got no hotel dough. I'm known for yoking jacks and beating over smoking gats, leaving token blacks with broken backs and open caps. So with that bullshit, step to the rear, son. The last thing you want with Big L is a fair one. Cause in the street brawl, I strike men like lightning. You seen what happened in my last fight, Brent. I beat kids with lead pipes. I leave trails of dead mics where I'm from. Niggas' jewels get ran like red lights. Old folks get mugged and raided. Crimes are drug related. And we live by the street rules that thugs created. Clowns get smoked about 1,000 folks are selling.
Ain't gonna lie, he talking about some real shit in that little verse. Like that wasn't
this
even.
It sound very throwback.
It is definitely throwback. It's bro, definitely you gotta think about what time this.
Hold on, but is there a live version of this? Let me see, man. Dude, is this supposed to sound like this, my boy?
That's the only one I found, bro. And I start making shit harder than what it needs to be, my boy.
Hey, just give me some dope.
But he started talking about the influence of like black people in a community and gangs and shit like that. That's what it sounds like. Run that back real quick.
Like lightning, you seen what happened in my last fight, Brent. I beat kids with lead pipes. I leave trails of dead mics where I'm from. Niggas' jewels get ran like red lights. Old folks get mugged and raided. Crimes are drug related.
Old folks get mugged and raided. Damn, this thing going too fast. You catch that?
You give me like a LL Cool J vibe a little bit. Play it back a little bit.
Yeah, we gotta listen.
I beat kids with lead pipes. I leave trails of dead mics where I'm from. Niggas' jewels get ran like red lights. Oh,
he said, I leave trails of dead mics where I'm from. Hey, he said he's killing this shit. Caught that one. I was trying to get that
bar. Damn, Manolo.
Get mugged and raided. Crimes are drug related. And we live by the street rules that thugs created. Clowns get smoked about 1,000 folks are selling pounds of coke. Fun in this town to get a tech stuck down your throat. I'm telling you, shit is about to get drastic soon. I'm quick to blast a goon and break a motherfucker like a plastic spoon. I got the looks to make your hottie stare. I keep a shoddy near. It's that nigga with 90 hair who got it fair. Tracks I'm known to roast until the microphone is gone. Props I own the most. I'm leaving niggas comatose. Run and get your brain pinched. Big up, I have your whole gang list. I started smoking dust and been insane since. This rap shit was a great.
I started smoking dust, ain't been the same since. I started smoking weed, ain't been the same since.
The truth.
Real shit. I started smoking weed, ain't been the same since. And I ain't started smoking until I was 18. That's same. When life hit.
Same, same.
Brain pinch, big up, I have your whole gang list. I started smoking dust and been insane since. This rap shit was a great gift. The other night, some snake riffed and got a hot lead facelift. All through high school, I had braids. I kept mad blades. Stabbing teachers to death, they gave me bad grades. I cooked the mic like a beef steak, cause my technique's great. And I'm the nigga police hating each state. Cause I'm the neighborhood lamp, a punk rubber band. But fuck around, you find my silk boxes in your mother's hamper. Cops drop when my Glock makes the pow sound. I'm from a wild town, you know my style, clown, so bow down. Word up.
Say what?
95
say
what? Style.
Word up.
Word up.
95 style.
Hey, you can tell this is a whole different time, cause
this
even
is definitely a whole other
like
time.
The slang different, man.
I feel like I'm taking a travel through a motherfucking time machine right now. Listening to this shit, this is crazy.
No, I do like the flow though. Flow fire.
My man Jay-Z here.
Jay-Z, check
it
out now.
Oh,
check it out now. Yo, brothers can beg and borrow. Still feel sorrow with Jay-Z like Zorro. Get in that ass, better luck tomorrow. I'm too much, nigga, so never should you rush. You need to slow down or get your ass tore down. Check it out, I'm too cocky to stop me.
You need to slow down or get your ass tore down. Real shit. Don't come over here with all that bullshit, nigga.
I'm too much, nigga, so never should you rush. You need to slow down or get your ass towed down. Check it out, I'm too cocky to stop me, you gotta kill me. And when I'm gone, you can still feel me. On the real beat, this shit is eternal. Oh, I rock to heaven 12. Even if they won't let me in heaven, I raise hell till it's heaven. Recognize the black cat with the nine lives. Get up off me, nigga, it's bad luck to cross me. I'm popping crystal, shooting game like missiles. As protected, all hoes affected by this style. I act like Goldie.
Go back. All the hoes affected by this style. You know what I'm saying? They gonna love a nigga even when he bummy, man, you know?
Like the oldie, but the goodie. Pulling R&B bitches, wearing hoodies. They don't be knowing the way I be flowing. When I be going, I be running the track like Jesse Owens. I disrupt the natural scheme, the way that you do things. With a swing and have them rocking like... You say never you run, if ever you come, it's never you run. So fast in your life to never have one. Come on and ride the rhythm, I produce like jism. Just like the cause, I start with knowledge and follow with wisdom. For greater understanding, I'm landing, blows in. Knocking sense into those that oppose me. Enticing when slicing through tracks, you scream.
Knocking sense into those that oppose me.
I ain't gonna lie, Jay-Z riding
this.
Man,
this the king right here. Yeah,
Jay-Z riding this.
This the king. I ain't gonna, listen, I... Dude, Big L, he fine.
But so far, Jay-Z riding it.
But he not.
He said Big
you
L.
You gave us a song
Jay-Z?
Where he's not like where he's not the best on his song.
No, he said Big L killed Jay-Z on this right now.
But he's not comparing him to Jay-Z right now. He's comparing him to Lil Wayne. But Lil Wayne, damn nothing with Jay-Z does.
I'm gonna wait till the end of the song to get my opinion on this. Like right. I said, I gotta get the full story before I say what I feel. Cause right now, Jay-Z winning. You feel what I'm saying? Jay-Z came on that shit raw. Big L carried his weight, but, you know, we're only 3 minutes
in. I'm about to say, we're only 3 minutes in.
Jesus Christ is back and God knows he can rap. Me and L put rhythm on the map, so give him his dap. And me, I just take mine. Give me those, give me this, give me that, fuck that. You never see me stretch in the GF on the prize. My greedy eyes can't see no less. Jigger incredible. Even my thoughts is federal. Like kidnapping, extortion, and corruption. So you know, beating me, I never come like a nun. Or tomorrow, I'm too thorough, nigga. I make...
Oh, just so you know, being me will never come like a nun. Oh, you get it though?
I'm telling you.
You get it though?
I'm telling
Hold
you.
Hold up, but did you get it though?
Explain it to me.
Nigga, nuns can't fuck. Nigga, nuns can't have sex. We know they do, but they can't have sex.
Yeah.
And I'm supposed to.
My thoughts is federal, like kidnapping, extortion, and corruption. So you know, beating me, I never come like a nun. Or tomorrow, I'm too thorough, nigga. I make moves, cause bows to move when I'm creeping through your way with a thousand little dudes. With a peace like Islam, I make your eyes rise like yeast. Surprise, I feel no fear when facing y'all. Bet your livers jump off the track like racing cars. MCs trying to be the best. And even in dying, couldn't beat his death. I see no reason to stop cheesing. Ever since L said throw 3 G's in. And we could get down and split the wealth. That's when I found I could do it myself. I get up.
Yeah.
gotta try that mic out. Yeah, back to yo.
Yo, one, two. I'ma drop one more joint. Alright, check it out. I ain't do this in a while.
I gotta come back.
One, two, check it out. One, two, check it out. Hey, yo, folks who be delivering high lead when cats are clenched. Rappers are Jack and Lynch. Nobody can fuck with the way I be killing up shit in rap events. Big others, that nigga you expect to catch wreck on any cassette deck. I'm so ahead of my time, my parents haven't met yet. I'm feeling like Billy Beck.
I'm so ahead of my time, my parents haven't met yet. Damn.
That was hard.
I
would lie, I didn't hear nothing else he said. I didn't understand another word he said, but that phrase, I understood.
Damn.
Expect to catch wreck on any cassette deck. I'm so ahead of my time, my parents haven't met yet.
To catch wreck on any cassette deck. Nah, he's spitting. He's spitting.
He's just spitting fast. Yeah, fucking.
Man, listen, I ain't gonna lie. I feel like back then, they didn't have the means to, like, deliver this talent the right way or mold this talent the right way. Like now, there's so many genres and so many different ways that we could go with music and the acoustics and, you know, auto-tune and this, that, and the third, and the beat drop, you feel me? Production is crazy now. So I feel like now, if he was a rap now, man, boy, be one of them.
I'm feeling like Billy Bathgate. My rap style is past weight. I love the fuck a bitch from the back and watch her ass shake. I probably got your mommy strong. Niggas hear me and take more notes than Connie Chung. My plans to get Giuliani hung. Never had a gassed head. Got new cause I stashed bread. Try to tax and I'ma beat your faggot ass half dead. I start white cops to they life stops. Four below price tops cause my blood is colder than the ice box. We want to be nine, you don't want a block war cause my crew will kill a nigga from the lobby to the top floor. And every time a Mac 11 bucks, I'm killing at least seven ducks. I never was a follower of reppin', what's the bitch type I dislike? I'm rougher than a fist fight. All chicks ain't shit, ain't no such thing as miss right. So we can never be a couple, hun. Fuck love, all I got for hoes is hard dick and bubble gum. Yeah. And clown MCs, I be attacking quick. I'm on some rapping shit and some carjacking shit. I ran up on this nigga named Mac in a black act and put the gap to his cap. Click clack, sorry Jack, get him out of that. My 38.
Get him gone. Get him gone.
So we can never be a couple, hun. Fuck love. All I got for hoes is hard dick and bubblegum. Yeah. And clown MCs, I be attacking quick. I'm on some rapping shit and some carjacking shit. I ran up on this nigga named Mac in a black act and put the gap to his cap. Click clack, sorry Jack, get him out of that. My 38 works great, so make a mistake and hesitate. I can't wait to demonstrate this nickel plate. He didn't listen to what I was speaking. He started reaching, so I left him sleeping with his temple leaking. Alright, back to my man Jay-Z one time. Check it out, as soon as I grab it, I eat it up like a savage. And no, I don't have it, I get it together like a marriage. I'm seeing no rappers, I'm on my P's and Q's and carrots. Y'all don't understand, well goddamn, don't y'all know my status? I'm flowing the fattest, I'm the baddest. No need to explain, my name's the only thing that matters. For suckers who bite me, they find I'm a bit much to swallow. You're thinking it's hollow, the rhythm is too rugged to follow. It hits you like bam, bigger the bam, bam, bigger the bam. Take a little breath. God damn, the kid is a wizard. I'm definitely there to debate 8 digits. Better with L's on the road, the riches. As soon as I step up, nah, whenever I remember.
Like verse,
whatever I touch, whatever I clutch, you know I'm gonna injure.
Second verse, Big L
carry. Yeah, I ain't gonna lie. So it's like,
damn, it's even for real. Yeah. I ain't gonna lie. It's even.
The nigga don't play. Hey, the nigga don't play. Hey. Here I come again. Run up in niggas and duck, ducking. I boo boo bucking. Fuck it, I'm wild. Put a boo 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 band. What you niggas gonna do to the man? I see you watch your little crew. And I'm still coming with velocity. Check it out. Jitay. Who it up? Pretty. Ain't none of these clowns fucking around. Ain't none of these clowns standing their ground with the crown. Prince of the underground. Sounds like I'm ready to catch wreck now. The heat's on, sweat now. JT's on. Be going to the next town. Pump. Jump over your feet down. Check it out. Ladies, be coming in the streets now. Shit, I got crazy skills. It's a pity the way I'm ripping. Bucket rhythm through the city like that. I got rhythm, hit him with rhythm, hit him and split him, I did him, I get rid of them guys, J.A. Baby, please give me cheese, baby, we crazy ease, why Jay-Z get crazy cheese? Yeah.
Crazy cheese, and he's still crazy paid.
Yeah, nah. That was fire though, like, Big L.
My first opinion, Big L.
Lot of potential. First verse.
Lot of potential. wasn't as hard as his second verse.
Yeah, his second verse, he won.
Jay-Z's first verse was better than his second verse. You know what I'm saying? And as far
let me ask you this.
Is Jay-Z's first verse better than Big L's second verse?
I don't know. It's pretty even.
Because, like, it's a full song altogether.
Like, it's good.
It's even. It's tied. You know? They both delivered.
So what you feel? What you feel? Weak.
But, on to the reason why we're here, though.
Lil Wayne.
Big L versus Lil Wayne. My opinion on that is these are two different years and times of rap. Like, Wayne is still going today. You know what I'm saying? He's still rapping today. My boy just performed at the VMAs the other day. You know what I'm saying? So he's still going on. I've never heard of Big L until right now. You know what I'm saying? So I can't really judge. And the time of rap, this was old school rap right here. This is straight rap. My boy Wayne, versatile. I don't know if Big L is versatile. But as far as rap go, metaphors, all that, can't judge it because it's at the time. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's an opinion thing, man. I haven't heard enough. But off this song, I'm still going to go with Wayne. But yeah, I can't really. It's not this. It's, they're two different times of rappers, bro. I don't really hear Wayne hopping on this beat on a regular. I know he can do it if he wanted to, but just Wayne be like, yo, throw one of these type beats on. Nah, this ain't Wayne's time. Yeah, I feel like he could do it if he wanted to, but I don't think this would be a preferred. This ain't a preferred Wayne.
And it's a different type of rap style.
Yeah, this is older.
But that, so like,
it's a different type of,
for me, decade of music. Like, it's a sandal. It's we didn't get to see Big L, like, what he could have became and his transformation and adaptability to, like, modern, to, like, modernness. You feel me? Because Lil Wayne stayed modern. Like, he stayed able to keep up with the times.
Not even went away when Birdman fucked up his little deal. We had the
within the time that he was in, like there was
still relevant today, though.
Basically, when he came into the game. During his whole little solidification, when he was in that bitch getting solidified, you know what I'm saying? He was running the game for a good, like, 6-7 years, just, like, in straight type shit. And during them 6-7 years, rap and music then changed drastically.
A lot.
So for him to stay relevant and on top of the game for the most, you feel me, evolutionary time of R&B and music. You know what I'm saying? It's like, damn.
He's what it was, man.
You got that.
And while he was in his prime, he also made a Drake and Nicki Minaj.
I don't think anybody else could have done that.
He also made a Drake and Nicki Minaj. Let's not forget that.
Definitely made a Drake and made two more goats in the process.
Why not? Was in his prime.
Who's now making goats? So technically he's the goat forbearer. You know what I'm saying?
So, that's our opinion on the situation. You know, Big L is hard. Jay-Z is hard.
Yeah, he's fine.
They delivered on this. He's just a different time in music. So, like, comment, subscribe. Y'all let us know what y'all think down in the comments. If you're new to the channel, to the family,
welcome to the gang.
Subscribe to Khalil Kent.
Hey, man, get us to 1K, 10K. Don't meet us there, beat us there. You feel me?
Y'all, we're going to get that video.